get used to the overall interface of the software. We learned about some components of visual programming. We also learned how to create our own sprites, change backgrounds, and create our actions so we can make our gameplay.
To make like small games, like for start programming in the games.
I like the surprise.